A gay Vietnam veteran once said, "I got the medal for killing two men and a discharge for loving one." His name is Leonard Matlovich. He was an American Air Force technical sergeant and veteran of the Vietnam War. He was the first openly gay person to appear on the cover of Time magazine and one of the first service members to challenge the US military's ban on homosexual activity.